This will always be a world of dictators.